I want to start by discussing four trading setups that are typical day trading strategies. The first two setups originate from the days when trading used to take place on the floor of the exchange. Back in those days, no computers or charting packages were available to help traders decide what good buy and sell levels might be. That is why pivot points were used to determine support and resistance levels.